guys, it's Great Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of season 2 of The Promised Neverland. So it's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. You know what? I'm just gonna turn you off, and then when I'm done, I will turn it back on. Do I feel like they're gonna see Isabelle today? Maybe. I mean, she's currently on her way, hunting these kids down. Every single last one of them. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, that was weird. Was that Laura? I wonder how the hell Emma and them are gonna be able to walk around with us. Of course. Mm-hmm. So they use that as disguises. Of course, that makes sense. Excuse me. I mean, but hell, that's dangerous, though. But you gotta risk it. At least it's something. Oh. Do you have enough, though? Even though I don't think you do. Yeah, but eventually, what if you guys get tired of soup, though? Because you guys need somewhere to be permanent to call home. I think you can. I mean, I kind of wish what the map would do is also show where they are to see how far of a distance they have to go. But of course, it's not that easy, right? But it was good that you brought them out. Yeah, Mom. Exactly. Do you guys have masks though? I don't know. Something. I got a bad feeling about this. Well, you might as well just take them. Exactly. Might as well take them. Of course, that's not good. Some apples. So now where are they supposed to go? Hell no. You okay? Because he needed help, of course. I mean, yeah, like, Emma, out of all the reckless things that you could do, but I get it, he needed help. They'll die. Of course, you're going to take that chance, right? All right, time to go. Because you guys are still babies. Just be careful. I'm scared that something's gonna happen. Am I gonna get caught? It's okay. Don't get caught, please. And then you got this one right on their tail. Like, oh my god. Let me guess, that one person who's tailing the other Foot Court kids is also a part of your group. Norman? Oh my God. No, he was gone. We were never going to see him again. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, my God, my heart right now. Like, God, it had to end like that. Like, oh my God. Hey, butter. Okay. So then, who else is with Norman? Like, I don't know. I mean, what the heck just. So, like I said, of course, the one who was tailing Gilda and Don and the other two has to be with Norman and such. I'm so confused. Like, Norman, you should be dead. What the heck happened? You died. Apparently, not really, but what happened? See, yeah, We need to go to, like, previously. Go back to season one and do. Like, explain, please, because you can't do that. That is so. You can't do that, like, without explaining what happened to him and what he has been currently doing, and up until now, like, because everybody except the manga readers, like, assumed that Norman was dead and he wasn't gonna come back, and now he's right here, like, the OT3, and they're back, like, I can't. I'm so fucking happy right now, because, like, if you would have told me at the end of season one that by season two we would have had a reunion with the OT3, I probably would have listed you like you're nuts because Explain. That's all I need to explain. This was a really good episode. I mean, it was like a slow start, but I mean, a really good ending. Like, oh my God. Like, I'm just nervous about what the heck is gonna happen next week. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction view towards episode 5 of season 2 of The Promised Neverland. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 6. Bye, guys.